rather nifty stuff from. Whoa!
How a portal affects
the Streamlabs overlay.
Or to be more precise, how it does not.
Let's go.
Speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Fight that up in terms I could understand. Whee!